I'm back in my car, people. It's been so long, I feel like, since I've done a drive with me, but they're my favorite videos to film. I love just sitting here chatting absolute shit, listening to music, and just catching up with you guys. It's like literally my favorite thing to do. So I thought, I'm home for the weekend, so I just thought now's the perfect time, because obviously I don't have my car up in Manchester, so I can't really do these videos when you don't have a car, you know. So I thought it's a perfect opportunity, especially because none of my siblings are home. My brother's at uni, my sister's in London. I've got the car all to myself, and it's very, very rare that I actually get the car, because we all share this car. So I finally got the car, so I was like, I need to go film this right away before they both come back tomorrow. I've got a playlist at the moment which I'm obsessed with, which is my favorite. It's called Poolside because I created it when I went to Portugal. I'm gonna rename it, and I'll link that playlist down below. But it's so good, it's such a good playlist. It's got Drake's new album in it, it's got The Weeknd in it. I think I'm gonna drive to Starbucks and get a drink. I'm not really a huge like getting a drink at Starbucks Costa kind of person, so we'll see what drink I end up getting. But yeah, we're just gonna drive, we're just gonna chat. I kind of need to do this in 45 minutes though, because the Liverpool game is on. They're playing Man City and I don't want to miss all of that. I want to get back and watch second half. Anyway, let's get driving. Imagine if I just crash right now. Actually, let me not say that. Okay, I've actually also lightened my hair. I feel like you guys can tell. I've been using, people always ask me like, what did you do to dye your hair that color? And guys, all I use is this John Frieda lightning spray, which is for blonde hair. And like, it just makes your hair a really nice color. Adds a little bit of color to it, you know, and that's literally all I want. I'm so tempted to dye my hair jet black. But like Megan Fox, Kourtney Kardashian are really making me just want to dye it completely black. But I know that I hate that, so I'm not gonna do that. But maybe, oh, I don't know. I'm not gonna do it just yet, because I think I'll regret it. I think I'll probably regret it. Oh my God, I've just realized this is my first drive with me when my braces have come off. Oh, it's green light. Green light! Red light. Oh, we can talk about Squid Game. That is a great topic of conversation. Guys, that show, if you haven't watched it, what are you doing? You need to go watch that right away. I swear to God, the best show I've ever watched. Like, it was so good from start to finish. I absolutely loved it. Obviously, I'm not gonna spoil it for anyone who's not watched it. Like, I binged it with my friends in like 2 days because we were that obsessed with it. I've never watched anything on that level in my life. It kind of reminded me of, if any of you guys watch Pretty Little Liars, you know the dollhouse, when they were in the dollhouse in like season, oh my God, I don't even know what season. Was it season 4? No, like season 5 maybe, when they're in the dollhouse. It kind of reminds me of that, but it's like 10 times worse. It's like on another level. Also, I think I'm gonna start that TV show called Alice in Borderland. Apparently it's like a really similar kind of vibe. Again, it's like a game sort of thing with a massive plot twist. What else am I watching right now? I've been re-watching Orange is the New Black. I've literally re-watched that all the time. As soon as I finish it, I start watching it again. It's like a comfort thing. You know like how when you watch Friends, it's like a comfort thing that you can just put on in the background? That's what Orange is the New Black is for me. Oh, I started uni again. I'm now in third year. So obviously like I've moved back to Manchester now like full time, and like only coming home like every couple of weeks or what. I'm trying not to come home too much because it is expensive. I can't wait to graduate as well. I think that's like actually the most exciting part of going to uni, is graduating, because I can't wait to wear the cap and gown. I've been seeing everyone's pictures and like I'm jealous. Why am I jealous of that? Isn't that a really weird thing to be jealous of? But I just can't wait to get my picture with my little scroll. Like, this is my route to work. Not work, but when I used to work at Home Sense, this is the route I would take. And it low-key gives me PTSD. Oh God, do I have some story times from when I used to work at Home Sense? Long story short, I used to actually work there with my ex-boyfriend. And boy, oh boy, was there so much drama every single day. When we broke up, oh my days, I used to cry in that place, like literally all the time. Okay, let's listen to some music. Drake's new album, I'm obsessed. I feel like everyone has such mixed opinions, but people just hate to admit when something's actually good. Like, I'll admit, it's not my favorite album, although it is really, really growing on me. Okay, you cannot even see me right now. Like, I'm dancing like that. This song, bang. Guys, the rain. Right, we have approached Starbucks and I have no idea what to get. So I need to actually have a little thing. Pumpkin spice. I've just never liked them. Maybe I need to look on the menu. Why is this so stressful? Why did I come to Starbucks? Someone please tell me why I came to Starbucks. Guys, I don't want to be in here. Do you think I can get out? Right, I have decided to change my mind. I'm literally gonna reverse out of this. what is going on?
Literally did a full 180 here. I'm gonna go to McDonald's instead because I just realized like I don't even want anything from Starbucks. So why am I queuing? I'm gonna get the mozzarella sticks because oh my god, guys, they bang. They literally are so good. Guys, if I wanted to go to McDonald's, I could have just gone to the one next to me. And now I'm at a drive-thru, which I've literally never been to in my life. I think this might be my favorite Drake song of all time. Like, it's so good. Let's order this.
Hi, is the order?
Hi, could I have the mozzarella dippers, please? With the salsa dip. I try with you. More like just sleeping in and getting high with you. Now you're trying to make me feel away. On purpose. Okay. This song, the weekend hits different for me. Like, I need to learn how to drive properly. I don't want this feeling. I can't afford love. I try to find reason to pull us apart. In this drive-thru is probably thinking I'm an absolute weirdo, literally belting my heart out. Fair trade, probably one of my favorite songs on the album. Feeling young, but they treat me like the OG, and they want the tea on me. I swear these bitches nosy. Hi, thank you. Outside 29 G5 seaside. I've been losing friends and finding peace, but honestly, that sounds like a fair trade to me. Fair trade to me. Don't invite me over if you throw another. Okay, let me give you guys a haul of what I got. Fanta, always. Guys, the Monopoly thing. I've been collecting them at home. Piccadilly, Fleet Street. Fuck, I think I already have those. Why am I like a child? The inner me literally loves the fact that this Monopoly thing is going on. Winner, apple pie fruit bag. I will keep that here because I bet my sister will want that apple pie. I'm going to eat my food, actually. Wait, oh, my camera's flashing. That's so annoying. I got the mozzarella dippers. Absolute must. And guys, this salsa dip with the mozzarella dippers, oh my god. Mukbang here for you guys. Oh my god. It literally tastes like a pizza in a stick form. Chips, of course. Ketchup. I shouldn't really be having McDonald's. I had it yesterday for dinner. I really don't feel comfortable at this McDonald's, I'm not gonna lie to you. It's not my usual McDonald's that I go to, and I don't know, I just, it's really thrown me off a little bit. I don't know my bearings. Guys, my camera died. How rude is that? I'm back home now, but I thought I would, I don't know how long this video is. I feel like it wasn't long enough. I didn't get to show you all my favorite songs. I think this is probably my favorite Drake song, In Too Deep. You a little poso baby, you a little 48 baby. Why you think I hate it when you talk that Drake shit? This part of the song, guys, it hits different. I think this whole video has just been The Weeknd and Drake. I'm so sorry about that. Ask around about her. She ain't got time for loving. Louis Vuitton, she'd rather die in the club till she 6 feet under. She gon' get that fucking pair. This bit, it's this. Ready?
Friends in the industry, my old friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man, you niggas ain't no kidding me, a fact.
So mad how like it's starting to get dark by like 6 o'clock now. I feel like we barely had summer. Like summer, what even was that? It was like my birthday. No, it was a wedding. My cousin's birthday. It was my birthday, and then summer was just over. Like literally just like that. It makes me so sad that we have like no family events now, or like nothing really until Christmas. Like, isn't that so sad? Like, but I'm so excited for Halloween. Really, really want to go to like Scarefest or like Frightmare or something, because Halloween and like Christmas are literally, it's like my favorite times of year. I think I would hate the winter if it wasn't for Christmas and Halloween. They just like, it makes it so much better. And this is gonna be our first Christmas in this house as well, which is gonna be crazy. Like, we literally need to buy like all new decorations, because all our decorations were all like
red, obviously because our house was red. I do really miss the old house. Like, I feel like at Christmas it was just so cozy because everything was red. Festive season is my favorite. I love feeling like cozy. I don't like the weather, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I feel like I didn't really get through many songs. I can do a part two of this next time I'm home because I got so many songs on that playlist, which I'm literally obsessed with. I will leave that playlist linked down below if you guys want to go follow it. I know that every time I've done these before, you guys love to follow my playlist. A lot of them have a lot of likes, and that, I don't know, that just makes me feel really good. Give this video a thumbs up if you did enjoy it, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye guys.